Well, also new at noon, a woman is found dead in a swimming pool on the South Side. Police say the 30-year-old was visiting friends at a party on Forest Boulevard, right off of Beach Boulevard. We're told the couple decided to go to bed, and when they woke up the following morning, they found the woman in the pool unresponsive. Police say alcohol was found near that pool, but no foul play is suspected.